the most amazing thing right now. I mean, Towson is our rival. So, you know, everyone, we have a lot of guys from, you know, D.C. area, Maryland. So they really wanted, I just wanted to play for all of them. So, you know, it's a great feeling.
We needed that really bad. It feels good. It's definitely a big load off our shoulders. But, you know, that just gives us some momentum going into these next three games, so we want to finish strong.
Knowing how hard these guys fought, knowing how hard they practiced, how much they wanted, how much they care, it really feels good to see them get a win. You know, it feels good to see the hard work pay off for them.
It's funny. They keep joking with me. They say they're going to name that Jalen pass because we scored against Jacksonville with that one too. So that's one of the tricks we keep in the bag. But it worked out. Cherry has a great quarterback rating now, so we're good.
It was a great crowd. Great crowd. I mean, and you know, our record doesn't say, hey, we should have these many fans in the stands. I mean, the students came out today. It was tremendous to see them. You know, we got a lot of energy from those guys. There is there's no other place that can support their football team like the University of Delaware.
Oh, that's great. I mean, this is my fifth one. I love this place. So having everybody come out and support us, see all old teammates, is really special.
Well, I mean, we say one day at a time, one play at a time. So we're going to enjoy this one tonight. But we know I got our work cut out for us tomorrow. We're going to get back in, watch some film, and get ready to go and play next week.